And finally, in a powerful speech on the House floor last night, Representative Maxine Waters stated that she does not respect Donald Trump. Today, Fox News host Bill O'Reilly reacted to a clip of her speech on Fox and Friends and had this to say.
I didn't hear a word she said. I was looking at the James Brown wig. If we have a picture of James, it's the same.
It's the same one.
Right.
Here to comment is one of our writers, Amber, in a segment we call Amber's Minute of Fury.
Because of that James Brown wig, huh? It's the same wig, you say? Well, there's only one problem. James Brown didn't wear a wig, you idiot. That's his hair. That's his hair. And even that's his hair. That's the hardest working hair in show business. Now, you clearly don't know what a wig is. For all you know, this is a wig. And it is. It doesn't matter if she's wearing a Burger King crown. You listen to her because she is a United States Congresswoman. Okay? And why are you criticizing her appearance? It certainly can't be because she looks bad, because let's be clear, wig or not, bitch, stay looking tight. Meanwhile, yo ass can use a wig, like this one. And what the hell is wrong with your eyesight? Was it the hair or the fact that they're both black? Do you think I'm Maxine Waters right now? Doesn't make a difference. We think the exact same thing. I oppose this president. That's not a radical statement. Most people do. It's hard to listen to someone with this hair, but it's easy to listen to someone with this hair. Now, stay looking tight. Now, Bill O'Reilly apologized earlier today, so I would like to too. Bill, I'm sorry. Please accept my apology and this wig. This has been Amber's Minute of Fury.